Alright, hey, what's up guys? This is Imran with MonsterGadgets, and today's video is going to be a bit different. As you can see, I am actually in the city. I had to come out here for work, and I figured I'll take the opportunity to use the new Sony A7R-V. And so here we are. We're just gonna do some street photography, see what we can catch. But that's the goal here. So I'm gonna go ahead and shoot some photos, and I'll put up some before and afters as far as what I'm shooting and my edit. So let me know in the comment section below if you guys enjoy this type of video or not. Just gonna go around and try to take some photos, like I said. I am running this on aperture priority using the 50 G Master 1.2 lens. And we're gonna try and see if you can capture some cool shots. This is my first time actually doing street photography, so I'm curious how these will come out, as well as just my editing skills, my creative skills. I just want to put that to work and kind of challenge myself to do something a little bit different. Yeah, the train's passing by there. I do want to try to get some around the train tracks, and that'll be kind of cool. Without getting run over or anything like that. So let's see what we can do here. Change my focus area to more center fix. Did I get that? Oh, I might have gotten it. The train leaving. Some of these photos might just be basic photos, but for the sake of experimenting and learning, I'm still gonna post them. So let me know in the comment section below which ones you guys truly like, original versus edit, and normal pictures versus, I guess, some of the more artistic pictures, if you will.
let's cross the road.
I am going to take most of these, if not all of these, in portrait mode. I don't like that view. We'll do a different view here in a second. Try this food here. I am shooting all these on f1.2. I might do a different focal length here in a minute so I can get some foreground and background. I'm gonna see if I can get a picture of her. Hey there, excuse me. I'm just taking some photos for my YouTube channel. Is it okay if I just take a quick photo of you? You don't have to look this way or not. I just want to capture this angle.
Oh, I'm trying to get this
button. Oh, go ahead. All right, no problem. No problem. Have a good day. Thank you. Thank you. I got it. Thank you. Oh, you missed it. Oh no. try a F4. How to get some of these dumpster shots. I think that'll be kind of cool because they're all lined up here. Let me change that to F4 maybe. Yeah, let's try 1.4. Oh, that looks pretty epic. You probably can't see that, but I'm gonna try to use the screen to my advantage here so you guys can see it actually. Alright, this is not an easy shot.
Hopefully you guys can see that. Change that to F4.
All right, we are coming up on Michigan Avenue, so we should see some people here. You guys have to bear with me as far as the angles go. I gotta figure out where to mount the GoPro and what to do with it and stuff like that. So bear with me. So we'll do some indoor shots now. don't know if I can take a picture of someone eating. Through a window. See if you can go upstairs. I've never actually been on the train, so I'm not sure what it's like up there. We'll see if you can go take some pictures up there. Can you get in? Take a look if there's anything in the street that we can capture. I'm gonna get someone crossing the road if I can. Maybe a panning shot would be awesome. Let's try a panning shot, shall we? lens. I don't know if that'll work. My shutter speed's probably... Yeah, they might have. I should do it against the pink. I don't want to cross the road. I want to go this way. Let's try panning. Slow the shutter down a little bit. And see if you can do... Maybe this bus. Let me try this bus. Not fast enough. Maybe, that might have worked. I did, but it's not in focus. So we'll try one the other way. See if you can get this car right here. So focus. Let's do a white. There you go. Maybe a couple of them. All right. Definitely need to practice that more. All right, I think I'm gonna head back to the garage, but this was fun. Let me know if you guys enjoyed this. I wanna keep doing it, learn a little bit more, grow a little bit more. Very different than studio type of photography, but I like it. One more shot of the rooftop with my car. Let's go take a look here. I can't see down and I'm dead afraid to put my camera over it, but I'm gonna do it anyways. Let's see. Oh, it's nerve-wracking. Oh, I got one nice one of the train crossing. That should be nice. Can't wait to edit that one. Let's take a look from here. There's the monster. Shall we? Try to get some of that graffiti in the back. Check out that rooftop right there. That's kind of cool. All right. Let's call it a day and get back to work. All right, guys, hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give me a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you have not already. And I will see y'all next time. Bye.